welcome to whiskey.com, where fine spirits meet. And today I'm in the most southern distillery that I'm gonna do on my tour, and it's the Eiga Shimashutsu distillery. In English, that's the white oak. This distillery was licensed in 1919, and before they did whiskey distilling, they did bottling of other whiskies from other distilleries. And in 1964, they decided to produce their own whiskey, to get into the distilling business. And this building behind me it was built in 1984. And today we're gonna find out what this distillery has to offer.
So the distillery uses malts from England. And the interesting thing is, what they do is they use a lightly peated malt with 10% PPM. And also they use a brand new malt mill from the German company Bühler. Behind me is the mash tun. It's a stainless steel mash tun, and the distillery gets out the juices, the sugars, and the starches from the grist in three washings. The first washing is at 64 degrees, and the second and the third washing, they go even above 80 degrees. And the interesting thing is, they don't do recycling here. They filter through the grist and get their mash, and they don't use the third water for the first washing of the next batch. Behind me are the fermentation tanks. There are four fermentation tanks, and what is very special about this distillery is they have a very old strain of yeast. They have a laboratory where they keep the yeast safe so it doesn't mutate and get different. And what they need with the yeast is they want to keep their yeast and their profile of the distillery. So in order to grow the yeast, they have to do cultivating for 2 days, and then they do fermentation for 4 days. And what we can also see here are these rings on top, and that's a cooling system that controls the fermentation at the stable temperature. And that's what the master distiller can use to adjust the flavor of the wash to his own liking and to the style he wants to produce with this whiskey. Behind me are the pot stills, the hard piece of the distillery. This here is the wash still. It is a very old wash still from 1970. It's a thick copper wash still, but the bottom half has been replaced in 1980. And it's very cone-shaped. This means there's very few reflux, and you get a very strong and heavy malt whiskey. So you got an intense flavor. This is a spirit still. It only has a capacity of 3,000 liters, and both of the stills are with steam powered. So you have coils inside, and that heats up the distillate and then condenses in these big condensers. They produce a new make of about 70%, and they do cut off with at percentages. They don't do taste. So I'm here at the filling of the casks, and their barreling strength is at 63.5% ABV. And what is very interesting about this company is they do have a lot of sherry casks. They have about 50% sherry casks and 50% bourbon casks. That's very unusual, and I'm really excited because I do like the sherry whiskey. So this is always my favorite part here in the warehouse. And what is very impressive is the amount of sherry casks in this warehouse. They don't even stack up the sherry casks because I think they're just too big. And behind me, we see a lot of bourbon casks and Tennessee whiskey casks. And what they do have here is they have hot summers. The summers get up to 35 degrees. And in winter, you only get down to about 5 degrees. So you do have a lot of angel's share with about 4% loss per year. But this is compensated due to a very fast maturation, due to the fact that the cask breathes very much because of the heat. And you do get more exposure to the wood, and therefore a stronger, more intense whiskey.
So I'm sitting here with Mikio Hiraishi, and you're the director of the company. So thank you very much for having us. It was a pleasure being here.
はい、本日はお招きいただきましてありがとうございます。どうぞ、失礼します。非常に光栄です。はい。
ようこそいらっしゃいました。
Welcome. to your plant.
Thank you. Your plant has a very long history. Why is it called the White Oak Distillery?
あの、非常に長い歴史をお持ちだと思ってるんですけれども、White Oak、白いオークという名前がついている由来は何なんでしょうか？
うちの持ってる商標で、もともと白玉というのがありまして、それはホワイトボールと。で、最初はウイスキーもホワイトボールウイスキーと言ってたんです。で、それじゃちょっともう一つかなと言って、そのボールをオークに変えてホワイトオークにしたと。
Okay, so this is the first trademark we got. That was a 白玉 white ball. That was for sake, not whiskey. But so what? Since we have a white ball, we decided to call our whiskey white ball whiskey as well at the beginning. In the beginning, but. After a while, they thought, well, this is not hip enough. They decided to change the name. So White Oak. How the name has been decided.
Mm-hmm. So I've seen some great whiskey production. What kind of whiskey are we having now?
はい。で、先ほど見せていただいた製造工程、非常に素晴らしいなと思ったんですけれども、今から、テイスティングさせていただくということで、はい、どんな種類があるんでしょうか？
ここに並べてますのはシングルカスクが2種類と、これピンクのはカスク3本をパッティングしたものですね。ちょっと特別なシングルモルトウイスキーですね。
So what we have here is the two bottle, this one and that one is a single cask, and the one with a pink label.That's three casks butted together. That's quite specialized, specific ones.
Okay, so we're gonna have. Can I have?
では早速。
そうですね。それでは最初のボトルは。
The first one.
これはそのバーボンバレル。
This is bourbon bottle.
Okay.
三年間貯蔵した。
Stay there in 3 years.
In 3 years, okay.
Much more.
ありがとうございます。So, I've read non-chill filtered, no coloring.
そうです。
Is it all whiskeys non-chill filtered?
Non-chill filter ということで、冷却をしないフィルターを使われていて、で、無色透明ということなんですけれども、すべて
無色透明じゃない。non-chill filter というのは、冷却ろ過をしない。
はい。
ノンカラーですから、カラメルで色をつけない。それはそのシングルモルトだけなんです。はい、
It's all for single malt only.
Ah, single malts are unchill filtered. Ah, okay. Single malts are premium.
はい。なんでこれがプレミアムっていうことなんですよ。
そうですね。
はい。Yes.
Oh, it's nice. It's a got a nice bourbon touch. Nice. I haven't had your whiskey yet. We do sell the whiskey, but I haven't had them yet.
ウイスキー販売してるんですけども、ウイスキーあんまりめったに飲むことがない。非常に美味しいです。今日は。
My father did all the tasting. I'm just getting into the company.
父がですね、テイスティングとか味の方は父が結構管理してるんです。私はこういうふうな他の仕事の方が多くて。
So you have a lot of sherry casks. Is there a reason behind it? Are you trying to get more into sherry casks?
先ほど見せていただいた中でシェリーの樽がたくさんあったんですけれども、今後はシェリーをもう少し増やしていこうかなというホイゾン。
そうですね、シェリーを増やしていきたいですね。
Yes, that's our intention. We like to expand sherry.
Expand sherry. Oh, nice.
今は結構バーボンがメインなんですけど。
At the moment, bourbon is our main key product.
Yeah, bourbon is.The casks are well known.
そうですね。バーボンたくさんありました。はい。
Okay. So what else do we have?
あと2種類あると思うんですけど。
はい。
次は。Next one. This is.
これはその普通というかアメリカンオークの樽で3年間貯蔵した後に うちがその山梨にワイナリーがありまして、白州ワイナリー、
はいはい、
そこで使っていた白ワインダルに2年間入れたものですね、
はい、Okay, so this one has been matured for 5 years but started in American oak cask and stayed there for 3 years and after that well, this company has a winery in Yamanashi Prefecture, Hakushu、
mm-hmm.
And they transfer this whiskey into this wine cask、
mm-hmm.
and stay there for 2 years. So this is 5 years maturation period has experienced.
With the Japanese wine.
日本のワインということですよね。白州の。
白州ワイン。
Yes.
Mm. Oh yeah, a lot of berries.
甲州 if you know the original name, 甲州 That's a...different term or terminology for the Yamanashi Prefecture. That's
okay.
part of Yamanashi, Koshi.
I've driven through there.
そこね、車で走ってきたんです、実は。
白州ディストラリーに行かれましたか。そのすぐ近くです。
You've been to 白州ディストラリー
Yes.
Right next to it, probably.
Right next to it.
It's quite close.
Quite close.
Well, speak.
That one is really good. That one's you got a fruity one. Yeah, that's nice.
Fruity na flavor がして非常に美味しいです。
So, the winery belongs to your company.
ワイナリーも所有してらっしゃるということですよね。
Do you swap cask very often?
カスクの入れ替えというのは結構しょっちゅう頻繁に行うんですか？
ワイナリーで。
You mean at the winery or
yeah, with the winery, with the distillery, do they swap casks?
Distillery 蒸留所とそれからワイナリーでのそのカスクの入れ替えですよね。
入れ替えというかそのワイナリーで、
はい、
そ10年以上使った樽でもちょっと使えなくなったというかね、結構古くなった樽をこちらに持ってきてウイスキーを貯蔵します。
What happens or what we do is you know 10 years old or longer、
mm-hmm.
those cask at the winery they are transferred to this plant and it's being used as a cask.
Nice. I haven't seen this anywhere in Japan yet.
日本でそういうことをやってらっしゃる蒸留所は多分初めてです。
いやマルスがね。
はい
Nice.
However, Marus,
Marus whiskey,
Marus whiskey,
guys, wine.
Marus whiskey, yeah, Marus has also they have liquor and wine as well.
Yeah, they do something similar.
But they have also other big casks storage. Yes, so. So, you're a very southern distillery. Have you ever been to other distilleries and tried their malt? Are you different to them from style, or how is it?
そうですね。御社の蒸留所は日本でもかなり南の方に所在していると思うんですが、他のディストラリーとか他の場所でやったことはありますか？それとももうこの地域が一番ベストなところかなと思ってらっしゃる？
いや
場所を移そうと思って、
それは場所を移そうと思ったことはないです、ね。
We never thought about moving this location. No.
Ah, okay. Okay. What I want to say. Are there any plans to move into the future or?
将来的にはですね。
いやもうここから動くつもりはないです。
We're not going anywhere. We stay here.
You stay here, but you're expanding or getting more casks or?
ただ、ですね、もう少し拡大事業拡張ということで、例えばもう少し規模を増やすとか、樽の数を増やしていくというような将来的な計画は。
その稼働日数を増やして、生産量を上げていくつもりをしてます。
は
い、
so we like to increase the production volume by, you know, increasing the operational days.
Ah, okay, okay, nice, nice. So...But quality remains the same, yeah.
ただ品質は変わりなくということですよね。
そうですね。
Yes.
So, okay. So, what is the last whiskey then?
今日は最後の。
最後のは、
はい、
コニャックカスクでして。
コニャックカスク。
コニャックカスク。
リムザンオークの、コニャックダルに5年間。
So, stayed in the 5 years in a cognac cask.
5 years in cognac casks.You brought us the good stuff.
To get drunk.
I didn't ask what the what your barreling your bottling strength is.
Bottling strength ということで、強度アルコールの。
アルコール、はい、そのこれはちょっとあのボトリングするときに割り水をしてます。
はい、we add water when we do bottling.
But how much is left?
ね、これは50度。
50。
これは53
53
It doesn't smell like it doesn't taste like 55 it's very smooth
I would have said 46
I would have estimated 46 It's a bit drier. Also very fruity.
でも果実味があっていい感じです。
リムさんはこう、
but also
独特の香りが、
the aftertaste is a bit stronger and
だんだん強い
spicier. I mean, now it comes spicier and spicier.
だんだんなんか口の中で味が変わって面白いです。
I like that.
To finish it.
So, arigato gozaimasu.
Ah, arigato.
And yeah. So, thank you very much for watching. And if you find this video interesting, then please feel free to share this video with your friends.